Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be doing the 19th mission in the Syria at War campaign. Not a lot has changed. We're still marching our way up towards the north. It looks like, you know, maybe the next couple of missions, maybe I'm gonna say three or four, we'll probably end up taking the next base and then we'll start marching our way up again. It looks like a lot of the anti-air has been knocked out in the north, so it looks like an opportunity for, you know, we pretty much can do whatever we want. So for this mission, I'm going to take the Tomcat out, and we're going to only have one. We're going to take the Tomcat out, and we're going to do some cap. It's an overcast day, and I'm pretty shit at dropping bombs when it's overcast, so I figure let's use a very powerful radar of the Tomcat and some Phoenixes and mess with some folks. Alrighty, well, we'll see you in game. Alright, welcome in. Alright, so today we are gonna do some cap. Just getting set up here on the runway. We're gonna go to, well, we'll stay in air-to-air mode, well, takeoff mode, but we're gonna go to PID. PDI. On HUD. HSD is on. Manual. Air. You know, I'll be honest, I have not spent a lot of time to learn the Tomcat, but I am going to check. We need to check our controls really quick. Throttle. Yeah, I thought so. I need speed brake. Extend. Tracked. There we go. Let's make sure that works. Extend it. And retract it. Alright. I noticed that last time. Alright. Head on. Gun rate. All those on. Guy on. One of the things I wish I could do is turn the stick off, but I know that I cannot do that. So, we're gonna rely heavily on our buddy Jester. Put our flaps up, right? Okay. Alright, so we'll, ask to take off, I guess. Five. Oh, am I really at Ramat David? I thought I was going to Damascus. Whatever. Well, we'll just cut out some of the video of us flying out to the front lines. Nice overcast day today. We're gonna have to get up high. And I also wanna make sure we check what direction we're gonna go. We're gonna go that way. We're going to go on the left side of the Sea of Galilee. Although we were not going to really be able to see it because it's so cloudy. So bingo is set for 4,000, that should be fine.
There's a friendly, 055, 72 miles, Angels 2.
Thank you. So we'll keep our bingo at 4,000 today because what we'll end up doing is trying to get over to Damascus. We'll rearm and refuel off of Damascus if we need to. I think this thing has an attitude hold. It does. It's pretty, even with all the clouds. Let's see where we're at. We need to go 24. Right around here. We'll do 30. Our altitude, 24,000. Right. All right, perfect. We are going to do rifle scan auto. All right, let's get our early warning system set up. Missiles are all ready. Set our mode to air for now. To get up to 30,000, and then we're gonna try to get our altitude hold to work, but I'm usually pretty crap at this, so we'll see. Keep climbing. We'll get up a little higher because I suck at this. Alright, so we want altitude on, engage. Dropping. I don't like that. No, we're not dropping. We want to engage this at altitude. Okay.
Oh, I got nails on our nose. 12 o'clock.
Well, I guess we're not doing autopilot. Too much to ask for. About 100 miles. Let's just turn our attitude hold on, I guess, since we know that works. Or maybe it doesn't. Okay, that's positive. Is there a magnetic compass in here? That would be super helpful. See.
We've got nails, 9 o'clock.
Even over the front lines yet? No, we're not. You're not. I could only get my altitude hold to work. Autopilot, I want... I want altitude. Not helpful. Break my airplane if I keep that up. Alright, whatever. I guess we're... I can't figure it out. SU-27's taken off. I wonder if we'll pick him up. Be nice. SU-24, I should say. How far is it away? Only 50 miles. We got a lock. Let's do it. The problem of looking at F6 is that I legitimately have no idea if I'm falling out of the sky or not. Alright. Guiding towards something, it looks like. Or maybe it's gone down. We got one.
Miles. Target, 46 miles. Nails, 11 o'clock.
We see him. It'd be bad. And just make out the aircraft, the little speck just in front of the Phoenix.
Target. 42 miles.
Oh, it may have escaped. That's not good. This isn't good. Time to go, Jester. You wanna hit us out? Oh man. Well, I think we survived. Where are we going down? Not how you wanted to go. Countermeasures. Gonna have to learn how to use countermeasures. Alrighty, well, thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in the debrief after that interesting display. Navy's gonna be pissed. Alright, so we're in debrief now. Doesn't look like much happened. We had two aircraft destroyed. One of those was ours. And then 25 frontline units. I think the reason we don't see a lot more information here is because we probably didn't play long enough. So obviously this is a shorter mission because we got shot down and that sucks. But we'll accept the results. We lost some units. They lost some units. We'll click OK. And we are now on their doorstep. So that's going to suck for them. But it also means that I need to buy a Tomcat. I'm sure somebody has a Tomcat for sale. Tomcat. Oh, look. We can buy other stuff as well. We get another... Yeah, let's get like a E2 and an E3. How many units do we have? Oh, 36. Two purchased. Oh, wow. So we've been holding out on me. That sucks. So we'll buy some of those. And we'll buy... a couple more Eagles. That's good enough. All right, well, thank you very much for watching. We'll catch you in the next episode.